Come on, hands lifted high all across the building if you're able. Father, we love you. It's our privilege to be in your presence, God. Oh, Father, fill this place today. Fill this house today, Father. Hey, we're hungry for you. We're hungry for you, God. We've tasted and we've seen that you are good, and we're crying out.
You're loving and kind, so we join in unity to lift you high. Let our worship rise.
Come on, beloved.
Please.
Everybody just lift up your hands and say that. Just say, we want you. Come on, is that anybody's desire in this place? He'll come if you invite him. Come on, open your heart and say it. Say, we want you. Hey, yes, God. Yes, God. Whatever it is that you need, keep that in your mind while you're saying it. Lift your hands and say it. Say, we want you. Come on, nothing else will do, God. Nobody else will do. I love my family, but they can't help me right now. I want you. Say it.
We want you.
That's it. That's it. Every hand lifted. Open up your mouth and tell God your desire. Come on, say, we want you.
We want you.
Come on, seek ye first the kingdom of God and all of his righteousness, and all these things will be added. Come on, say, we want you.
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 Say, we want you.
We want you.
Nothing else will do.
We want you.
No one else will do.
We want you.
Nothing else will do.
We want you.
No one else will do.
We want you.
Say, as the deer panted for the water,
we want you.
So my soul longeth after.
We want you.
After thee.
We want you.
Hey, you alone.
We want you.
Are my heart's desire.
We want you.
And I long to
we
worship
you.
You. Come on, that's why we were made. Can you ask him? Say, open the
heavens. Open the heavens. Pour out your breath. The supernatural.
Do you believe he'll do it?
Open the heavens. Pour out your breath. The supernatural.
One more time.
Open the heavens.
Supernatural. Somebody lift your hands in this place. That's it. Hey, that's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. Somebody lift up your hands. That's it. Come on, you got to set the atmosphere for your miracle to happen today. You have to set the atmosphere for God to open up the heavens and pour out whatever it is that you've been asking for. I promise you, your healing is in this place. I promise you. I promise you, tumors are drying up in this place. Hey, hey, hey! I promise you, migraines will be no more. Hallelujah. I promise you that whatever is ailing you, if you would just lift your hands right in this atmosphere, God is downloading. He's dropping something into you right now. Your healing is here. Your healing is here. I bind mental sickness in the name of Jesus. Today is your day to be set free. I bind up HIV and AIDS in the name of Jesus. Today is your day to be set free.
Depression in the name of Jesus. Today is your
this, that you believe that God can do exceeding and abundantly more, and you haven't even seen it yet. My God, what kind of church is this? That you believe that God is able. He's able, he's 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 able.
Feet on a rock to stay for all our friends that are here from Living Stone. move, dance, watch God 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 move.
You know what I hear God say, doing in the Holy Ghost? What we're doing right now is sounding the alarm. We're sounding the alarm. When that buzzer rings, it means that's game over. And we're sounding the alarm today that the depression is over. That fight from the enemy is over. That the lack is over. That the not enough is over. What your praise is doing today is sounding the alarm. So, sound the alarm. For breakthrough, for joy, for joy, for joy, for joy. Sound the alarm. You got to be.